Flipper Zero, POCSEC Messaging, even with CC1101 sub-gigahertz module. Welcome back to Take Apart. Today we're gonna look at POCSEC app. POCSEC mean Post Office Code Standardization Advisory Group. I mean, yeah, what a great name. So go apps, then sub-gigahertz and POCSEC pager. Pager is device from 90s, used for messaging. Go receive messages, you can config frequency, hopping and modulation. Oh, in frequencies on 439.98 MHz as default. Alright, let's send a message. With my HackRF PortaPack H2 Plus, I attach my 433 MHz antenna. You know, to be professional POCSEC gear or whatever people using pagers were called back in 90s. So let me write something useful you can relate to. Also, set same frequency as POCSEC Flipper app is using, 439.98 MHz, and I'll hit send. Let's pay attention to Flipper Zero. Boom! Message received. Let's see. Notification is giving away half of the message, so let's open it. Subscribe to Take Apart. No jokes, fellas, that's what it says. And you cannot do anything else in here. I wish you could reply the message or do a new message between two or more flippers listening on the same frequency. But for now that's not the case. Let's hope that there will be an update for this app in the near future that brings transmitting options as well. For now, you have to subscribe right now. I attached CC1101 external sub-gigahertz module. I have a video how I built this module and also a full playlist with all my Flipper Zero modules. Go and check them out. And surprise, surprise, as you can see, it says EXT and Flipper has a fishing rod. So for fun, let's change frequency to 430 MHz on Flipper and also on a HackRF. I'll do another wise message. Also, lower the gain, for some reason it went up by itself. And hit send. Flipper received it with no problems. I'll be testing it outdoors very soon. Thanks for watching and see you next time.